The hotel face, Billy.
Alright.
Like on the face?
Yeah. Fuzzy knows to be real careful to take it out of your mouth. That's amazing.
I don't want to stop recording right yet. I don't want that be that short. You can make a copy and give it to people at church.
Yeah.
Bob.
And yeah.
This is Tommy with a hamster eating from his mouth.
Yeah, Fuzzy.
So you got it pretty good?
Yeah. I didn't get a close-up because you have to get you a close-up doing it. I just got a far shot because I had to get you in.
I can get a close-up. Hold up.
All right.
We'll get that.
Yeah, I know. Whoa. Yeah, Fuzzy. Yeah, Fuzzy.
Yeah. I'm getting close up and taking it. Get him, get my mouth in his head.
Yeah. Oh wow, that's a good one. Oh wow. Says I'm enjoying this. Yeah.
This time I gave him extra treats, Fuzzy.
He's like, what did I do to deserve that? I must have been extra special today. I can remember what I did to do it again.
He kept me up all night.
Me up all night? No, no. You need to keep Tommy up all night.
See, you're in the other room next to him. I'm in my room.
Yeah, I know.
Can you get this?
Yeah. For like a slinky. It's a slinky, it's a slinky.
Come in here.
Oh, cute. Like, let me out.
Let me see if I
can. Let me out.
Let me see if you can hold my sleeve. Make a light on me.
She also made a light on me. Oh, wow. Cool. Oh, I didn't expect to come back out. Cool. Hello. Yellow.
Go back in. Don't be afraid. Hold on. See, you're making a light of the camera. Lovely. They said it the first time. Oh well.
How come you did it? Hello. Yeah.
Get behind me and get his face when he's walking in my head. Expression.
Yeah.
Get behind me. Get this. He's walking. You get his face?
Yeah. He's getting his daily work, huh? Must be a reason why you don't want to use that roller, the wheel and the thing.
He almost freaked out.
Here's his favorite igloo.
Don't we want an igloo?
He'd rather have the blue than the pink. That's kind of interesting.
The blue. I can't get him in the little hole.
It's kind of coincidence that blue stands for boy and red or pink stands for girl. Unless you're the Pink Panther.
Well, you don't want the pink.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna nip in that copy.
Yeah.
I think that should be it.
Alright.
Mm-hmm.